This is 4144 Broad River. It's about a D neighborhood. This is a 3-bedroom, 2-bath, single story family home. I actually just moved one just like this. As we walk in, we see a large living room and family area with a fireplace in the middle. Kitchen off to the side here. Beware of the barking dog next door that's interfering with my video. Let's see if there's one on this side as well. There's your other side. We actually go out. This backyard is landscaped extremely well. I just want to take a tour back here quickly and just get a glimpse. It's really nice and tropical back here. And apparently once we go in, we'll see there's access from the master bedroom to get out back. AC is on the roof. It appears to be in place. We will check for water heater. We have a water heater, washer and dryer here. All right, all in place. And we'll look at the rest of the place. We have one single bedroom here. And it looks like as I'm walking through more and more, there's not really much needs to be done to this home. It appears to be turnkey. Everything down to the doorknobs being brand new. Couple little things where maybe they had some curtains hanging in the wall, some drywall action. It's a nice little sunroom here. This would be like your Jack and Jill restroom for those two bedrooms. And then we'll move on into the master, which is also in excellent shape. It just looks... it's awesome. And then you've got an exit here that goes outside to that beautifully landscaped yard we spoke of earlier. You have your, everything looks great. Looks turnkey. So there you have it, 4144 Broad River. Welcome to your new home.